2017 is still a brand new year, and many Nigerians haven't stopped hoping for something better. Like many sectors look forward to growth, the Nigerian music industry players expect nothing less. Murachi is an artist that started back in the day, now back from the United States to join others to take the Nigerian music industry to the next level in 2017.
In 2017, you are making sounds that will come and reign in 2020. Collaborations will not be the biggest thing because it's been done. You get what I'm saying? So that's not a big thing. The sound, the music, we're definitely taking it to another level. Man, I don't believe everything has been westernized. You know why? Because the beats, the instrumentals, the percussions, everything is still Africa. You get what I'm saying? Yeah, we might, you know, have one or two, you know, accents and all that stuff, but Nigerian music is number one right now, trust me. Not South Africa, not Angola, not Senegal. Americans are loving that sound, all over ATL. If you don't play Nigerian music, that party is not working. Like, we're bad, as in, we're bad like that, trust me.
He believes the industry needs more support to grow.
The support of the media is important. Support good music. I'm not saying duke music. No. That true music, that music that can elevate us, that music that can take Nigeria to the world. The government is not doing anything about the industry. The association, the P-Man, what is P-Man doing? What can P-Man don't do? P-Man is not doing nothing. They might have done for other artists, but I don't see it. And I'm going to say life in the media, they don't do nothing. So, association like P-Man should take a stand, fight for artists' rights. We've been talking about piracy for how many years right now? Intellectual rights, property. We don't have that till now. P-Man has a lot of work to do, and they need to go back to work because they're not doing anything. Murachi says so.
And his words for upcoming artists.
Young artists, do not be like anybody else. Do not be influenced by what you hear, what you see. Be yourself. One of the things that has gotten me to this stage, and it also slowed me down at some point in time, I was too honest. I was too sincere, and they don't like it. Yeah? But you might suffer for it now, but the time you start to reap, I swear to God, all that you have lost in 20 years, you will start getting it. Why are you going into the music? You're going into the music because you want to make some money, or because you want some girls, or you want some fame? Ask yourself that question. If you are going into it for the wrong reason, trust me, you might get what you want, but it will never last.
Like many of his colleagues in the industry, Murachi is determined to stay and grow the Nigerian music brand for the rest of the world to admire.
Julie, my baby.